gave the guys in the back end of the bullpen some well-needed rest. Well-deserved rest, I guess. And, another W on the way to where we need to go.
You said in the past you tend to hit homers in bunches, and obviously 3 in 2 days. Why is that?
No idea. I think if I knew, I wouldn't be going through the 6 weeks of not hitting that many. So they just keep coming. But whatever it is, let's keep them coming. Hopefully they don't stop till the end of the year, whenever that may be.
I thought that first one was out, didn't you?
Yeah, I thought it was. Probably out in any other park, but oh well.
You don't have a long part of the history here, but the Rays haven't had one here since like April of 2014 before tonight. I mean, do you hear anything about that chatter? Were you aware of that streak? And
I mean, yeah, because Alex told me about it today, but other than that, no, I don't think it's even on our minds. I mean, we have so many guys in here that weren't even here last year, so I think it's just one of those things that, for whatever reason, whenever we've come in here in the past, haven't really played that well, and it's good to get Cash's first run here.
And then your question is, you've had some games where you've scored a little bit of runs, but tonight you really kind of, it's the first time maybe since the first half almost where you really kind of poured on like that. Is that just a good flow kind of thing?
Sure. Guys are swinging it well. We've gotten to, their bullpen a little bit, got deep into their bullpen, and that helps out the team some more too. So, I think hopefully we can knock out Vargas early tomorrow. We get in there again and we start pouring it on again.